624 would divided by 8. 6 is less, therefore next. 62 is not less, therefore with 62. 8 multiply by which number is nearest to 62 but not greater. 8 multiply by 8, 64 is greater. Multiply by 7, 56 is not greater. Okay. Subtract. 62 minus 56 is 6. Next. 64. 8 multiply by 9, 72 is greater. Multiply by 8, 64 is not greater. Okay, subtract 64 minus 64, 0. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 624 divided by 8 is 78.